when you're downhearted, broke, and disabled, and trouble follows you around, and you call on the Lord to help you, and He says, thank you.